We are back. If you guys don't remember, last time, I said I was going to complete all the quests that we haven't done yet. So, we are going to complete them today. I don't know about all of them. I'm going to try to get a majority of them done. The reason they're on the quest log is because we've started them in some sort of fashion, so I'm hoping that this won't take too long. I remember doing this mission, and it was impossible at the time because I didn't know. I kept getting killed, so I decided to just leave it alone. Also, I do have the Isu armor. I will be uploading that video of... Actually, probably not. I don't have a video to upload of how I got it, but I do have it. Also, I have, like, all legendary items and everything and all that good stuff. This is probably the best costume by far in the game. I must admit it, it's pretty good. I like it better than anything, really. That's why I'm wearing it. But, so we gotta free this guy. Senu. Be my eyes. These are all level 9. I think at the time I couldn't really take any of them on.
You! Yeah, big guy! You have got the look of a man who can heft things!
Yeah?
Namely, me!
Let's get out of here.
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life!
Can you climb the ladder?
My foot will cost that Tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
There's a big guy here. I'm gonna drop him off right here.
Wait a minute.
And we're just gonna... I was gonna try and get him if he turned around, but he didn't turn around.
Long gone. Best be on my guard, though.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Nobody saw anything. What are y'all doing? Why are y'all alerted? No, don't do that. Oh, come on. Come on. Got him. Come here. Alright. I think we're... Oh god. Stop. Fire. Stop. Stop. We're on fire. We're on fire. Stop. Okay. I think we're good now. I think we can pick him up. And then bring him out here. Are we outside of it yet? We will be in a second. Kibotos Asanum. What? We're out of the area, dude.
Die. Die.
Ow. Get out of here. Ooh, nasty. Anyways.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine.
Yeah, shut up. Go on, get this skin. Can actually get there faster just by fast traveling. I've gone through, I've done just about everything that I can think of in the game. Now I'm trying to go for like 100% in the achievements and everything. One thing I haven't done is I've gotten about half of the papyrus scrolls. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, it's the little scrolls that are papyrus. And they basically, when you, they give you like a mystery to solve. And once you solve the mystery, you get like, not legend, well yeah, kind of. You get legendary gear, and it's kind of all sorts of different gear. It's purple or yellow, I believe. It's just gear that you can get. So, it's pretty cool to grab. I still haven't done any of the Trial of the Gods. I'm thinking, why didn't I get that before? Oh well, I'll get that later. I'm thinking, oh god, bike, please. Oh, I thought we were gonna be, what's called? Desynchronized for a second. The, Trial of the Gods, I haven't done any of them yet. And I need to do those, and I will be doing those. And I still need to do the rest of the arena boss fights. I don't think I've made any progress on that since the Axeman, which you guys will watch, hopefully, before seeing this video.
Tana lied about that skin. It's almost worthless. Look, this one has a Magi badge.
Yep.
This is the skin? Oh, this poor beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
I like how we had to go out of our way about like 300 meters. Well, at least at first, and now it's like, oh, he's like 100 meters away. Like, come on now. Like, really? Like, come on, dude. This is a Serapis Unites, for those of you who are wondering. I think I tried to do it two or three times originally, and wouldn't work. Because I kept getting killed, so yeah, and that was me actually doing the mission, so it's not too bad.
This man is a thief.
No, he's not.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering, and make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest. Extortion.
Excuse me.
I feel Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Yay. He has a quest? Oh, we're not going to do it. I mean, we're going to do it, but not today, because there's several. We're not going to do that one just yet. I'm going to wait till I'm done with that, and we'll do that. New Kid in Town. I'm not going to do that one yet. Dionysus. Actually, the Lure of Glory. Oh, wait, that's the... Wait, I thought I met the owner. I'm trying to do these by distance here. We'll go ahead and do that. I mean, I know I can fast travel wherever, but still. And like I said, you know, after we get all these done today, we'll go back through, and like Alexandria, there's 2-3 extra side quests and all that good stuff. So, where is it? Ports of coming. Speak to Praxilla at the climate. It's 4,000 meters that way, apparently. Ah, I see it now. Where did it... Oh. Here, we can fast travel here. Oh, can we? Thank you. Balagri. Balagri? Balagri. I don't know. I have no idea. No clue whatsoever. It's pink lemonade.
retort.
Come on, Beak. Beak. What was that moan? Hey, you. You, come here.
Bye.
How is our brave widow?
Good, as you can see.
Small victories and joys like this, we take them where we can.
Bayek, Flavius was here. But that is not the worst of it. Mothers and wives of the temple are sick and wailing in the streets. They're pleased to see their loved ones unanswered.
Since Flavius came, it cannot be a coincidence.
No. Can you speak to my friend Krios? He is a water bearer at the temple. My task is the priestess Melita. She is overzealous, but I cannot believe she would prey on the sick and dying.
Hmm. Be wary, eh? I will return here when I have spoken to Krios.
Okay, so we went from point A to point B. Now we gotta go find point C. Yeah, objective in proximity. Let me guess, she's in the temple where they said they would be. Or she's where she said she would be. I can't talk today. I really can't. I don't know why. I don't know what's the matter with me. I honestly have... Excuse me? Notice how I didn't care. Do you notice how I still don't care? I can take these guys out no problemo. Unless you bring in a Thalactitai, then you're gonna have a problem. By that point, oof. Yeah, have fun with that. You have two bow shots and then one sword hit and you dead, son. Now that the fun is over, can you speak to the priest, please? Of course she's upstairs. Why wouldn't she be? Where are the stairs? You would think they would have stairs up in this place. Where are the stairs? Fine, you know what? I'll climb up there. I'll get Bayek to catch on fire to get up there. Just kidding. I know there are stairs around here, I just don't feel like looking for them other than those two columns. Where are they at, Doe? What
has Flavius done to you?
Are you doing?
Oh
my god.
Wake up! Where is Flavius? Where is he? Fly away home, crow!
Okay.
Another life spat on by that Roman shit-eater.
Whispers! Whispers!
What is
yeah,
that?
I'll get out of here, no problem. Can Melita, I find the stairs?
The viper of the staff!
Oh, no, don't.
This?
No! No, my lord Flavius! Please!
I can't pick him up now. I can't pick him up now. I just bugged the quest. I'm gonna have to reload it. Great! Reload. Yes. Because I screwed it up somehow. It's not that I don't mind redoing the quest objective, it's that I mind that I have to sit here and wait for this loading screen. Excuse me. Ah. Tart.
I should let Padiaset know about Sehetep.
Yes, I know, but
like
I was about
it.
To say Baleb. I know, Bayek. I know, we have to let her know about Sehetep. We will. I don't... it's annoying. Hey, man. Look, I'm sorry.
Oh.
emissary. Alright, let's try that again. And I won't drop him down this time.
Spat on by that Roman shit eater.
Whispers. Whispers.
What is that?
Melita, the viper of the staff.
The priestess?
No. No, my lord Flavius. Please.
We'll get him out of here one way or another. No, you don't. You stay over there, buddy. You stay over there, I'll stay over here. I'll keep it like that. I like it like that. Of course, they couldn't have just given us straight to the objective. We have to go all the way around.
Braxilla! Braxilla!
Stop your screeching! The sick need their rest.
Braxilla!
I did. I carried him here. Is he gonna move and then sit back down? Yep. Why can't I carry him? There we go. I did that, but didn't register. So.
Alright, alright. Just keep your voice down. Is he left to speak to the priestess?
No! The priestess! A snake in the apple! She has them. She keeps them hidden. Lies in whispers, secrets shrouded. Her shrine of whispers!
Is this poor witless thing you're doing?
Did Braxilla tell you where she was going?
The mountains, but...
Look to this man. He needs help. I will find the shrine of whispers.
We will indubitably. God, it's not wanted. Come on, Bayek. Let's go around town. Oh wait, we can probably fast track. Nope. Of course not. Of course, there's two other side quests in this area. Let's see. Let's call good old Warhorse. Let's get you on here. Let's have you follow the road, my dude. Oh, excuse me. I'm just making sure we're going the right way. No. No, we're not. We were supposed to go up this way, up this road. There's a road somewhere around here. Well, at least I thought there was. This mount will get on up there. Objective in proximity. Alright, sweet. Probably gonna be in a cave, I'd have to imagine, of some sort. As most of their bandit hideouts usually are. We may never know. The world may never know.
I should not be seen in this area.
It's a staircase. Ah, man, I wish there was a thing of fire, like, right next to him. Hey, son. Get wrecked, my dude. you two can have fun. Fill up on my arrows. And we...
A secret in the mountains. I pray Praxila and the others are alright.
Ooh, it's spooky in here. Oh wait, no longer spooky. Oh my word. What is this? She down, she's down. Ooh. Yeah, that's right, you don't like fire, do you? Oh god, I didn't realize there was another guy here. Alright, so let's untie you.
You must stop Melita, Bayek!
Yeah, I will, in a second. I'm trying to get some goodies, hold on here. This girl or guy. Let's take care of her.
She was a healer. She makes me ashamed. She was
Oh wait, there are more.
She makes me ashamed.
I heard you the first time. No need to repeat yourself, little missy. Two mode go. Oh wait, that's, we don't need that one. We need this one. And this one. There we go.
I would burn this place to ashes if I could. There is terrible evil here, Bayek. I am terrified for the fate of my Cyrenaica.
Melita was mad.
That relic, the one that Flavius used at the farm. He used it here.
When I found Krios, I knew. I could feel it growing, digging in my mind.
Mm.
That is what it does. Insidious, like a parasite.
Ugh.
Control men's minds and make us slaves.
Our fates are our own, Praxila. We will always fight for that.
Mm-hmm. Well, she's out of the shrine. Oh, I'm sorry. He's done. There we go.
Melita could not be saved.
After what she did, I would have slit her throat myself.
Oh, dang.
Thank you. For me, for Balagray, it is more than I would have asked.
And that is why I give it freely, while freedom still means something.
Don't you ever get sick of saying so many goodbyes?
Part of me, yes. But it is part of the journey. And on it, I find those who give me hope. Your land will not die, Praxila. You are its healer, its protector.
It's Medjay.
It's Medjay.
Now is our time to emerge from the madness, Bayek of Siwa.
Mm-hmm. Quest complete. One bad apple. Cyrene's spear. Interesting. So we're gonna end it here. I may end up just cutting a lot of these videos together because I'm recording the quests one at a time, so I might just cut some together because sometimes I feel like recording multiple, some days I'm just kind of eh, and I'm kind of eh, so... thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.